Welcome back, Initiate.
Frederick Rivers, production log number 194. Been a busy week. Jan and I finally got the new fabricator all wired up. Should have done this years ago. Brianna was our first guinea pig up. User. Her blade turned out fine, but her phantom device had a bit of a valve leak. Had to clear the lab until we could vent the gas. Ooh, nasty stuff. Janet really deserves most of the credit. It's a slick system, and networking it into cryptos will save us a lot of bookkeeping. Beyond that, usual mix. Shannon wants a recording device for her next mission. Isabella's gun prototype needed some work. Oh, and Eve has me working on some new programs for the Hall of Trials. Have to keep the girls on their toes. They certainly keep me on mine.
Thank you.
Ugh. Congratulations, dear. I'm sorry I can't be with you today. But I'm sure the other girls can walk you through your vows. Things have been difficult for us of late. In 8 years, we only lost one member of our family. In the past 3 months, we've lost 7. All to raider ambushes. I've asked Eve to accelerate our training program. If the worst should happen, we need everyone to be ready. In order to become a full member of the Order, you will need to master the tools of the Mistress of Mystery. Sword, Shot, and Shadow. Work with Eve and your mentor. When the time comes to prove yourself, Kryptos has the details.